The tapping was the first sign that there was something unusual about Rebecca's pregnancy. It started in her 12th week, light-fingered taps deep inside her. At first, she thought they were hiccups, but her pregnancy book told her that, at 12 weeks, the baby's lungs would not yet be developed enough to hiccup, and anyway, the tapping went on far longer than hiccups should.